Well, growing up in Kentucky and having a love for country music my whole life, I really was taught by my sweet family and the culture around me to value country life, to value the simple things in life. And I remember moving to Nashville and having all these dreams come true for me and being away from family and living in the big city. And I remember just having this feeling inside of me that there's something so special about the simple country life, of being with the ones that you love the most, cherishing memories of them, and being on the land that you love that's in your family. And my granddad owns 700 acres, guys, of land in Kentucky. It is absolutely beautiful. It's been in our family for over 5 generations, and I remember kind of growing up on the farm every weekend, going and visiting, and being so grateful for that place. And when I was writing this record, I knew there had to be a song that touched on what that meant to me. And, okay, how many of y'all know the incredible Jordan Davis in here? He's absolutely amazing, and he got to feature on this song. I was so honored. We called him, and we were just hoping and praying that he'd want to be a part of the song, and he was like, yes, I would love to do this song. And so if y'all haven't heard the version with him yet, you need to go listen to it after this. But we got to work on this song together, and I gotta say, it's one of my favorites off the album. So if you guys know it, help me sing it. This is called Country Girl.
Country girl.